Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to cook fried chicken or karaage in Japanese. Crunchy fried chicken. This is the part of chicken thigh. It's a chicken thigh and I already cut into pieces. First, I'm going to marinate it for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour. I'll put the soy sauce. And then the garlic powder. And then Ajinomoto. Only three ingredients I'm using to marinate this fried chicken. Just marinate like that. At least 30 minutes or 1 hour before cooking. Done my fried chicken marination. Marinate lang natin yan, ha? Mamaya-maya ulit. Guys, welcome to my channel. Eto na, magpiprito na ako ng fried chicken thigh or karaage in Japanese. Crunchy fried chicken. Siya. Pinapainit na ho natin yung oil hanggang 180 degrees Celsius. Kailangan mainit siya. It must be hot. And then, ito po yung cornstarch ko na gagamitin para lumutong yung aking fried chicken. Okay, gulong-gulong lang natin. Just mix it. This is my secret how to cook crunchy fried chicken. Favorite ng my son's favorite. Diba? Fried chicken, all-time favorite natin pa yun. Itagay na ko natin. Coat lang natin. Yan, na-coat na lahat. And then, wait na lang natin yung oil na uminit. Then, ready to fry. Siya mainit. Ito ho yung ulam namin nga pala. Tonight, this is our dinner. Ito po yung my vegetable. Ginisang vegetables. There's tofu, fried tofu, carrots, mushroom, onion, at ang soup ko.
yung panilalagyan ng miso. Lagay na ko natin. It's ready. Ayan. This is my secret para maging crunchy. Try nyo, offers. Shout out nga ako pala ako sa mga friends ko, sa lahat. Shout out si Yumi's Recipe. Shout out sa inyo. Thank you for always. Panagiotis, my friend. Thank you so much. Kesatan TV. Kesatan TV. Ans Lifestyles. Len Razel. Ella Toledo. Shout out sa inyo lahat, mga friends. Yung iba naman, susunod naman ho, shout out ko. Thank you for always watching and visiting my channel. Thank you. This is our dinner. kailangan, yung preteng sa medyo high heat siya. Para malutong siya. This is our ilaw and soup, sushi soup, vegetables, aldino, and fried chicken. Cook until golden brown, then it's ready. Pag golden brown na siya, okay na siya. Tikman nga natin ito. Tikman nga natin ito. Sarap. Delicious. Malapit na siyang maluto. Mag-golden brown. Ano. Ganyan na ito na siya. Pag ganyan na kulay, okay na siya. Ayan o, crunchy na siya mga friends. It's done. Dito na siya. Ayan. Favorite ng anak ko. Ito na siya guys. Try natin ha. Tikman natin. Thanks for watching guys. Always try natin ha. Try natin po. Crunchy. Malutong na siya. Buha. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you like this video. See you again.